so they come in hot. Texas Southern with Jefferson, Bruce, McClellan, Clark, and Salmon starting five for the Eagles of North Carolina Central. Perkins, Guerra, Gardner, Douglas, and Davis.
Gus gets a little deflection once or twice in the middle of the four.
Dante Clark.
Now it's Jefferson. Jefferson turns the corner, lays it in, and a foul. Trey Jefferson, the sophomore from Milwaukee, with a chance at a three-point play.
Watch the way he gets his body ahead of the defender. See right there, his shoulders and his head are in front of the defender. And once you get that inside, going to the basket like that, you are directing traffic. And he actually comes down and just barely gets that shot off because he was losing his balance. But a terrific drive, and just continue to watch for him. Very, very shifty with his moves in terms of watching the defender and knowing how to beat him to the basket.
23.4 points per game. That's the highest scoring average.